Vi dort bi a hiki. Vi sér a hodgin sem barakan sá hann ungra von.
I and thou. A play in one act. Partisan officer. It would be hard for us to release him. Subordinate officer. Release him? Of course not. It would be the end of us all and our homes. Police Sergeant, George, I knew you as a child. You used to play with the head constable's children in the barracks. You are the one person in the world that can save me. Partisan officer, I would give anything, anything in the world to save you, but I cannot. The partisan officer looks down at the erstwhile enemy, who is now an enemy no more. His turmoil is calmed. He makes a sign to his men and they go quickly off. The police sergeant lies peacefully amongst the withered ferns.
Dilid ar ascari an bordery, gamach an madna níag sin, con gavaidis goni agus lo an alama vágan daun.
Trasna na parka dof, vina ten zaunas ni rydyn na ribasa go gyrraud ar awn, agus an sanchin ein tam gafa riep sian in na gerald, agus ga gorti eib gudon na padri Keaton, fwod bas ni eig san, hos an mona rod.
Lach, charge me bohar, agus treisin,
Obviously, there were a number of events that occurred during the struggle that affected my father. And it seems that the execution of Hickey, along with the deaths of other people that he had known, most notably Liam Scully, a black and tan who had died in his arms, and at other engagements, George was most affected by the necessity of having to execute a man he had known since his days as a youth playing with the children of the chief constable in Dungarvan.
It's all got shin rod on a vor a yen of dinner locked, ak dinner corson a locked machine, a son searsin a hair nor son ken rod ella. Ak the quilt on rod shin gahan of war el George Lennon, it's the blint of Trish and Kalka.
Kenach will Moran tracht in the island George Lennon, Marialar Maru Hickey. The Stoker Garavan, Geneve, Boer Air. Dortelan, Ir Comradi, Nakan Farkene, Vion and Acre, Tresian Marushin.
Teresh Tragoid in a Hunsi Burgoshta. Land George ag tréad bort láirge go dtí gur bhógraíoch an sos cogaigh in óúil naidig sa fehéan. Tar éis sin óún chonara, thosnaigh cogad fiach ar eile, an cogad cathartha. Bhí George a gcoinne an chonara, agus in leiclainn a leanúna chuig sé go dtí cathartha fort láirge. Ach, Níor an sé ó adas a chug a cathra.
George left the Civil War, effective the 1st of August, 1922. In his letter of resignation to Liam Deasy, he cited disagreement with the tactics being used by our side. He never elaborated on that. He just felt that the Civil War was self-defeating and nothing was served by brother fighting against brother.
Ban Lennon tríal as cúrsaí politíochta trácha raibh sé am lá clí in íge chugad an cathra. Scríobh sé san nuachtáin an poblacht an am a bhí Padraig Ó Donnell agus George Gilmore mar agrathóirí ar. Dimirg sé go America ansin in 1987 ach d'il sé ríis in 1936 ag lorg pensions ó de Valera ar son roinnt West Waterford Old IRA of Lunnahe, New Avrock.
When Lennon returned to Ireland before 1940, he started work as an inspector in the newly formed Irish Tourist Association. The tourist industry obviously stopped when the Second World War began, but Lennon continued work on a very important national survey. This involved surveying every village and town in the country for their facilities.
WCA freshened around a new development plan. Their son Cushta Jonta Vion. Achner Hogan on Realtus Kenner Bay, though.
Ne Donagurshe Mihas to Len Amade Yenche Irek Cogan, a seer shog is Cogan a Kaharak. Ach to Vishay Mihas to Lake Kadaharla in the Yixin, in Ayan August Kadaharla, listener in Realtus She of E. Gorids and Tier Shop.
The Stoker Gravana Dargron or Lennon. River Realtish and here in Tréishin, Kena Krev Massa Gohanaka, and an upper talk to Kavidente again. Nihawan Mar Sarvishak Publi, Aka Mar Sadur.
Fuichonacher, Nahatri a Harla Harnablientele Aram Publok Nahern, Astriach and Dima Vig George, then Realtus Noah, Huggan Aglish Katakoch, a Vicho Fitty Forte Leshen Starch, Eganaum Sa. In 1936, fáil siach alt san Irish Times in ar léirigh sé imní a bhí ag éifú in aglais agus an tlíon a raibh siad ag tabhair tacaíochtas na faisistithe sa Spáin.
The Catholic Church has undoubtedly received a heavy blow, but not because it is the Catholic Church. It has suffered because its ministers in Spain, as in other countries, have thrown in their lot with the powerful, the moneyed, the privileged, and turned a deaf ear to the just demands of the toiling masses. If the churches, and particularly the Catholic Church, wish to retain the respect and the support of the world, they will have to respect the fundamental truth that you cannot serve God and Mammon.
Nor a cool she, Mariolar, and Saramon Naudach, Nungarawan, Oscorawar, Almnigan Sagar Paroshta, on Altore, Mar Dunvar Four, August Dagawar and Te Pale, Unsa and Fiachfer, a Bayeshin.
We in Agnes Kerkalor, Suska de Heimpel, the Cognor Hannigan Sears, Dosh Jackson, Shinin Tama, on Peter Sonder Fad, a going in a public town. Had the Queen of Air, nor a hug of a Mihan Monvale, a stacked in shape, the cantanophobble. He lived in Sagart, a stacked in shape, as Cavan Hayden and Sonny Hout could be granted on a car. Kay got a bant again, then Navig,